right where I want you. Reaper for me?
Pavlonia gazes searchingly around the floor near her, muttering to herself. The lizard hums tunelessly, not a melody exactly, but more of a meandering moan.
10 spans under, humans slept. 10 spans up, the dwarves were kept. Lizards burned in lasting flame. Elven trees towards skies did aim.
She looks to your left with one eye and to your right with the other.
Keeping watch, tending graves.
She flinches as you move closer.
No, no touching.
Her humming fades. The eerie silence lasts for several seconds.
Riker might get mad. He doesn't like it when someone touches his things.
The lizard pauses, and a smile crosses her face.
Me belongs to me. Servants belong to the hall. That's the way I like it.
Her hum returns, soft at first, then blossoming into a full-fledged hymn.
10 spans under, humans slept. 10 spans up, the dwarves were kept.
We remain vulnerable while at anchor. Better to make for the open ocean at first convenience, don't you think?
Have you made any progress with my request, dear? Have you found that tablet?
Excellent! Why, I knew I could rely on you. That is all for now, darling. My thanks.
Here, a little token for all your efforts so far.
Oh, I'd better study this tablet for a while. I'm sure it could teach even me a thing or two.
I'll talk to you after the fight, if you're still around, that is. Go on, shoot to the arena master.
Figure it's time to prove yourself. Let's get it done. Is that so? Well, looks like the crowd will get its money's worth, for sure. You accept her challenge, do you? All right. Just make sure to keep the blindfold on. You take it off, you lose the challenge. Real simple. In any case, you're in for a treat, laddie. Better than sweet cream stew on Lucian's day. Who's coming along with you?
I'll yield to none.